Trump administration, though, strongly defending the raids, saying it is merely upholding the law.
ICE does this every single day.